Great start. Really good start. Brighton boy Adam hasn't got a date just yet, but will he keep the girls sweet in the next round? Girls, no likey, no lighty.
I am a massive party animal. I can't stay in. I love to go out. It's like a hobby of mine, if you can say that's a hobby. I'll be the one that's shaving your eyebrows off if you're asleep or drawing on you or something like that. Obviously, I wouldn't do that on a date. Not on the first date, anyway. Give it a couple. I am a painter and decorator, and I've also got a second job where I do topless waitering. It's always just good fun. Obviously, it's a bit more classy than a stripper. The kind of woman I'm looking for is someone that's kind, genuine, and likes the myth taken out of them and likes to give it back. If you're well up for a laugh and you want to have a good time and have some fun and get your laughing gear around some of this, because you will have a good time, I promise.
Lost a few lights, so still got plenty of lights left on. Now, the naked waitering, is it a good crack?
Yeah, it is a good laugh.
Oh, God. Nicola, why don't you turn your light off?
Well, I'm already a party animal and I need someone to calm me down.
Okay. Is it really important to you that a girl is a party girl?
The thing is, when you're single, obviously you go out more and that, but if I had a special someone, then obviously I'd be staying in a lot more.
Oh, all right.
Paddy, can I put my light back on?
Sorry, love. Sarah, why did you turn off? Is it the party animal?
Paddy, I too like going on a night out, and I too like a butler in the bath, but I don't think I'd want to share mine.
Obviously, if I had a girl, they'd only get the starter, whereas you'd get the main course and the dessert.
Adam's revealed plenty in round two, but his